All of a sudden, she gets this blood clot and she suffers for 2 months.